Hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. It's part three. Hopefully I can finish all the endings today. If you haven't seen part one or two, I've posted them on my YouTube. So if you go to my about section on my Twitch, you can find the link to the YouTube in there. And then you can go and have a look at that before watching this one if you want. This one I will also post on the YouTube as well. All right, let's get into it. If you've seen the last two, I've kinda messed up a bit, and I didn't choose a body quick enough, so I ended up, I ended up not doing too well, but, you know, today's a new day, fresh start. So let's go have a look. So this is a new shift. Let's grab one of these. Oh! Okay, well, we got one already. That was pretty quick. There it is. Alright, well, in that case, we can grab another one. That was really quick. Go ahead and update that one too. Alright. That was weird.
I don't have my clipboard.
Of course, I need.
At least I can keep track of things.
Is that everything? Should be.
There we go. There we go. All right.
Oh, that's a new one. She's got a cross on her. Leave a mark. Don't think she did. Did you see him twitch? That's one of the signs, the twitching. Yeah, look, just then. Feet were twitching, so that's one of the signs. Stand by. zoom it out any further. Oh, that's not good. Hold on. That's as far as it goes, really. Oh. Yeah, sorry, I'm gonna have to deal with it. Why am I stuck? Update, so we've got one of the symbols here. And that's about it for now. And his feet were twitching, so I'm gonna keep an eye on this guy.
There we go.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Just try change something. Oh. There we go, that might be a bit better, I think. There we go. stuff, like.
There we go. All right. Hello? I can't use that. I can't use that here.
On the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body with the reagent inside, it will force the demon to become bound to it. Pay attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it. Finally, pieces of paper on the right are called body scripts. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation.
Hello? I need to report a missing person. Her name is Rebecca Owens. She's 14.
If it begins to smolder and burn,
that's me.
When the paper combusts,
she has a drug
the sigil
problem.
Has been revealed somewhere in that area.
I don't know. She was here.
So look
at
on
the house.
Walls, under objects, inside furniture.
I understand that. I need you to check that.
Scribe and sigils over time to try and hide
right.
them. So check
right.
regularly.
Once
you uncover the
Thank
sigils,
you.
Use the night shift database to decide which demon you're dealing with, and use that knowledge to create the mark. The steps are simple. Add the reagent to the embalming mixture. Uncover the sigils. Build them.
Right.
Hello? I need to report a missing person. She has a drug problem. Right up there. I'm coming back. I'm coming right back. Hey! Hey, I found her! Down here!
Oh. Get another two. This dude's not really making any signs. I'm running out of time here. Alright, so let's see if we've got enough to build it. Got a hatch. Bruh. That was his one. This dude is definitely creepy. Because his toes and stuff were twitching before as well. I reckon that's the one I'm gonna burn. I haven't even had a look at this one yet.
There we go.
is a delicate balance. The further you are from possession, the more time you have. The closer you are, the more the demon will make itself known, allowing you the information to guess its name and the body it's bound to. The only way I've found to tell how far along a possession is on your own is to scribble on a piece of paper. Don't think about it. Just scribble. Look carefully. If you notice anything strange, it's starting to take hold. There's a notepad and a pencil on the desk in the front room. Checking from time to time can give an idea of how long you might have.
There we go. All right.
Oh. My goodness. Alright, this is the last body. Before we need to guess which one is the demon. That's not the demon, I don't know what is. If that's not the demon, I don't know what is. I couldn't really make out what he was saying.
Just give in.
Missing the... Missing the...
What's she saying?
Missing the...
Thank you. killed him, you threw away his love of your selfish son in his final moments.
I'm so sorry.
How a familiar voice. Be more comforting. Just let me in, Rebecca. It will all be over.
There we go. This is definitely the demon. This has to be the demon, right? Is this outside? Is that him talking? Okay, we've got four. I'm gonna quickly go and build this thing. I don't know if I have to finish the... We got that one. We got... Where was it? This one. There's one more over here, which I don't know if I got a picture of it. That one. That one, that one, that one. That one. Okay. Oh shit, I have to hurry up. Oh my god. I don't think I'm gonna have time. I'm burning this guy though, that's for sure. Which one is it? Oh yeah, so I've got that one. Got that one. No, it's none of these ones. I really have to hurry up. I've got that one. This one, that one, I've got those two. No, it's none of these either. Fuck. I reckon it's that one actually. I've got that one. This one, I've got that one, and I've got that one. Yeah, this is the one. to quickly build it. Got this one. We got... Where's the, that one? This one, and then that one. All right.
You're wrong, you know.
It's him, right?
Are you sure this is the right one?
It has to be him. I can't take him. Why can I not take him? Do I have to fill the... Oh my god, I'm not gonna have time. Stressing right now. I don't know if you can see, but there's like a mark over here. I think that's new.
There we go.
Yeah, that's definitely new. Oh my god, it's him, it's him. It's him. I have to take him. Why can I not take him? Oh my god. I'm almost there, I'm almost there. I'm pretty confident it's this one. I'm pretty confident we got it.
It's nice not to be the one down there for a change.
Raymond?
I suppose a first name basis is in order.
Did I make it? Is it over?
For now. It's never really over. You've come a long way. It's a lot to learn.
I'm so glad I'm here.
I know it's disorienting. You'll get used to it. You should head home. And get some rest. Every night can be different.
I think I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Oh, I did it again.
You seem out of it.
Just been waiting.
I don't know. I don't get it, man.
So long.
What?
Just don't get it.
What are you? Oh no, you chose the wrong body.
I was
Rebecca.
For
sure. Not here, you fucking idiot.
Oh, I was so certain it was that one.
Watch a foolish boy, and drink it as nuts from your pitiful frame. What the fuck shit?
This game's harder than I thought. It had the cross on his leg as well, and everything. I think it was the black guy, because his feet were twitching at the start. But that last guy had a lot more things. This is fun. All right, let's do this.
Keep track of things.
I think we can get one pretty much straight away. This is not a good start. Oh, there it is. It's one of those ones. Let me just... I'm struggling with picking the right body. Like, I just don't know.
There we go.
Slit your throat. That's lovely, isn't it?
There we go.
I think I might be like missing something, but
already died, sweetie.
Oh. I just don't know. How to choose a body. That's the hardest bit.
There we go.
This one looks pretty normal.
All right. There we go. There we go. All right.
The hell is this?
Missing something.
There's so many like side things in this game, and it keeps showing a different thing.
Your dad needs a total fucking loser. We're heading down to the beach in just a sec. Grab the kid and get down here. Party's gonna start without you.
I'm missing something.
Heroin kit. last game, he called the cops and told them I OD'd. So this is good intel, I think. That I used to be a... like a druggie or something.
You did this to me. It's all your fault.
Pretty sure I killed him too. Where was that? Was that this guy? So that right. That was scary.
There we go.
I need to get another one of these. I've only got two. Oh my goodness. That's spicy. If I can build it yet. I don't think I've read this page. So... not that one. I've got that. I've got that. And I've got that one. So the last one should be that. It's not that one. Can't be that one. I reckon it's that Enik demon. Let's see again. I've got that one. No, it can't be that. Can't be that one. Can't be that one. And it can't be that one. Yeah. Yeah, it's that unique one. If this is the last symbol, then it's definitely this one.
Hold anything else. I can't hold anything else. I can't hold anything else.
Are you sure this is the right one?
I can't use that here. Alright.
I have to check which one it's doing now. Oh, it's the second one. There's no one in that one now. Oh, look, that's a mark, that's not a, that's a demonic one. Oh my god, it's this one. Oh my god, I have to get the mark. It has to be this one. Oh my god, it's this one. This is the guy. Quickly finish him and then burn him. And if this is wrong, then I give up on this game.
There we go.
Like, legit. Because that one clearly has marks on him.
Thank you.
There we go.
Oh my god, it's definitely him. It's definitely him. He's got a fair bit of marks on him. Still have a little bit of time.
There we go.
Wait, what?
That's not it.
I'm trapped. Okay, this part is new. This is a checklist for me. Get needle from bathroom. Find lighter. What's happening? gets burned from coffee table. Find full baggy on kitchen counter. Is it gonna make me do heroin?
Can't use that here.
Bruh, I'm running out of time. Oh yeah. Yep. We guessed it.
The door's open.
Guessed it right. Cool, this guy's going straight into furnace.
Right.
If it's not him, I don't know what is. If it's not him, I'm giving up, basically. All the signs. He had like two or three markings on his body, and he was being hella sus, so it has to be him.
There you are. Good.
Is it over?
It's never over. But you survived.
That's a new saying.
What do you mean? Can I leave? I want to go home.
You can leave. But once an entity finds you, all the houses of hell will do anything to get back to you. I'm sorry, but it doesn't end here. From now on, there is always a chance this will happen again.
I think we did that.
No matter where you are.
I don't want this. I just want to leave. What do?
I'm sorry, but there's no going back. I've spent years learning everything I can to keep these entities at bay.
I'm pretty sure we did it. That's the first time I've heard him say that.
So what? You're waging some selfless holy war?
It's not a war. It's survival. And I'd hardly call it selfless. We're caught at the front line of something larger. But I don't do this for some greater good. We either face it or fall to it. I wish I could claim to be someone better, suffering hell to save us all. But I simply want to live another day, just like everyone else. When I first experienced this, I had to make a choice. I could run and spend the rest of my days in fear, or I could learn to face it and keep some semblance of a normal life.
Normal. Right.
It's not a life I would want for anyone, but choosing between a life of fear or control. You're the first person I've met to face this hell and survive.
Hell yeah, we did it.
So I'm offering you a different kind of job.
Bruh.
Work the night shift. Learn what I know. Give yourself a chance at a life beyond
fear. Finally did it.
I don't know what you experienced, but I know it uses the worst parts of you against yourself. The more you experience, the more you'll confront the darkest parts of your life. But through it, you'll become unbreakable. I'm offering the tools to take control. The choice is yours. I hope you come back.
Hell yeah. Demons banished one. Yeah, okay. So that guy showed pretty obvious signs of possession. Which I guess is how we got him. But they don't always do that, and it's hard to know if they are possessed or not. But yeah, that was diff. There's still another three endings, though, which I don't know what they're gonna be about, or how to even do them. Yeah. Anyway, I reckon we'll end the stream there, and I'll try and find out what the other three endings are, possibly tomorrow. Yes, you have to wait till tomorrow to get the juicy stuff. But I'm happy that we finally got one. That was really painful. My favorite stream. Thanks, mate. But yeah, I'll probably be back on tomorrow, same time. Yeah. Alright. Well, thanks for joining. See ya tomorrow.